Welcome to channel The One Automotive. This time we will discuss about feature of the USSV Rhino GX Eexecutive. Out in California, there's an organization called U.S. Strength Vehicles, otherwise called USSV, and they take Jeep Wranglers and Ford F-Series Super Duty trucks, and change over them into creature SUVs that influence the old Hummer to look unobtrusive. The greatest obviously are the Super Duty-based SUVs called Rhino GXs, and USSV has propelled an ultra-extravagance adaptation called the Rhino GX Eexecutive, which is the thing that you would get on the off chance that you squashed up a Ford Excursion, that Hummer H2, and a private fly. The Rhino GX Eexecutive's feature is the back seating region, which, as observed above, has only two power-leaning back-end seats with worked-in footrests. They're isolated by an inside armrest with a touchscreen for controlling stimulation. That excitement is visible on a 40-inch TV mounted to a parcel between the traveler territory and the front seats. However, raising habitants can in any case banter with the driver and front traveler by means of radio. The Eexecutive can likewise be fitted with a sunroof, which looks more like a sky-facing window, and a satellite TV recipient. Whatever remains of the Rhino GX Eexecutive is basically the same as some other Rhino GX. It can be requested with either a 6.7-liter power-stroke turbodiesel V8 or a 6.8-liter normally suctioned V10. Every one of them are fitted with four-wheel drive and a six-speed programmed. They move on gigantic 38-inch tires, as well. Just three hues are accessible all around. Dark, tan, and khaki green make up the outside hues, while inside can be all dark cowhide, or standing out calfskin from dark and your decision of red or tan. Evaluating isn't recorded by USSV, yet requesting a Rhino GX requires a 25% store for American clients, and a 50% store for worldwide purchasers. Well, that's a glimpse of the USSV Rhino GX. Thank you for watching. And if this video is useful, please like, comment, subscribe and share this video.